On May 6th, the Union Pacific brought in two locomotives to display at the Ogden Union Station for National Train Day, May 7th. UP's heritage locomotive, number 1989, the Rio Grande, and the Utah Central's number 1496 in its new red, blue, and gold livery. I found the two locomotives in the yards about 28th Street. The switchers that will move them to the Union Station were completing an operation with some grain cars. Over at the station, we watched the yardmen bring in the display locomotives using remote control devices. The museum staff wanted the Rio Grande spotted first, so the lineup had to be reversed. Thank you. The two of them made a handsome pairing on historic Track 1 for the train day celebration.